Happening today, state police will continue their investigation into an officer-involved shooting in Tucumcari. Details are still limited at this point, but officials say that it happened at a home in the easternmost part of town. There's no word on what led the officer to open fire. The suspect was arrested and not injured. None of the officers were hurt.